we Panjim police station have taken this initiative today to cleaning this walkway promenade from DB Bandodkar road towards indoor stadium. Why we have taken this initiative? Because since last many days and on the papers, also on the social media, the prominent people of Panjim have complained against the mischief mongers who are dirtying this place and littering this place. And we have seen today that there are many broken bottles, garbage thrown here and there, and which is a very wrong message is passing on to this beautiful place which has been built by the CCP Goa. So I request to everyone, and I also warn to the people who are dirtying this place, not to dirty this place, not to litter this place. If you all are coming here, come, sit peacefully, enjoy your day and leave from here. And we have for the and the second initiative what we have taken for this, that we have erected one board which is placed here having some message to the mischievers who are riding their bikes, littering and dirtying this place. So if anyone see from today itself, there will be a constant patrolling here, and from tomorrow onwards, sorry, from today onwards, if anyone found littering this place, drinking in public, he'll be dealt as per the law. If we required to go for his arrest also.